time, no time.
Got it.
That's the last of them. Okay. Now where the hell is the yeast?
I got a use for you. Yes. Yeah.
Here it is. Yes. I hope this is enough.
St. John to Lieutenant Whitaker, reporting in.
Deacon, Corporal St. John, yes.
I got the item on your requisition form, the yeast. There wasn't much.
I'm sure that whatever you have is gonna be fine.
So, just curious, why do you need...
Sorry, I'm right in the middle of something. I gotta go. I'll talk to you when you bring it in. Whitaker out.
Okay. Screamer.
You gotta move your ass! You think you're gonna outrun the trees? Hell no!
One, two, one, two, one, two. Follow the tape!
Hey, Corporal. How's life? You don't like what you see, just ask. Nothing, huh? Let's hear you, Corporal. Hey, you sleep with that gun, am I right?
Corporal?
Sergeant, how's it going?
Okay then, Corporal. All right, take care.
Damn it.
Ma'am?
Would you stop doing that, please?
I'm sorry?
I know that things are strange, but I can't help that right now.
Well, I live in a barracks with a dozen militia assholes. Well, my wife lives in a private tent up on an officer's ridge. Nothing strange about that.
Deacon.
And the only time that I see her is when I'm done running one of her errands. Nothing strange about that either, ma'am.
My yeast, thank you.
Are you baking something? I mean, if you need an oven, I know where to find one.
No, I'm using it to create viral proteins that they trigger these antibodies. But of course, you are being sarcastic.
Bread, viral proteins, it's all the same to me.
Hey, wait a second. Here. Thank you.
You already said that.
I meant for staying.
Yes, ma'am.
No. Set them over there. Thank you. Corporal St. John, this is Dr.
Move
Jimenez.
Move along, buddy, move along.
St. John?
Hey, Doc, this is Deacon. What can I do for you?
St. John, good. I need you to stop by the infirmary.
Is something wrong? You need something?
No, nothing like that. I want to check on that arm.
My arm's fine, Doc.
A burn like that? From a wood stove? It's nothing to play around with. You want la infección? You come see me. That's an order.
All right, Doc. All right, fine. Whatever you say. St. John out. That should do it.
Hey, you're not supposed to be here.
Hey, Doc.
Come in. Siéntese. Have a seat. Have a seat.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Let's look here. So, who did you ride with back in the day?
I don't know what you're getting at.
No me mientas. Look, Corporal. I spent 20 years in East L.A. patching up bandas de motoristas and every other kind of pandillero. I know the look. And this? No kind of wood stove did this. All right. Keep it clean. It'll heal on its own. Leave a nasty scar. But I want you to come back and see me in a couple of days.
You got it.
Funny thing. When the city burned and the hordes came in, neighborhoods at war for decades all came together. Fought together. Latinos, güeros, chinos, bloods, crips. Didn't matter. Crazy what it takes to bring people together sometimes, no?
Thanks, Doc.
St. John, come in. Taylor, Dick, and St. John.
Taylor, haven't heard from you in a while. I was afraid that maybe you gotten too close to that man you were tracking.
Oh, I'm close, all right. I'm right in their friggin' backyard. Hey, I need your help, man. I'm at a small camp south of Crater Lake, just off the South Rim Drive.
Taylor, listen to me. I have no idea what you're doing, but you got...
Oh, shit! No! Let me go! Hey! No!
Taylor! Oh, damn it!
St. John to Lieutenant Whitaker. Come back.
Switching to a private channel. Hold on. Deacon, are you there?
Yeah. Hey, so I looked at that requisition form. It says that you want silicate?
Yeah, silicate. I use it as a distilling medium in the column chromatographer.
What?
Sorry, it's the gun part of my research that's actually going well.
So, silicate, where do I get it?
Shit, I thought I marked it on the rack. Hold on. Okay, there's this little general store southwest of us near Mazama Village. You should be able to find it there.
Okay, got it.
Thank you. Sorry, never mind. Carry on, Corporal.
Yes, ma'am. Lieutenant.
Sarah, out.
Silicate. What the fuck is silicate anyway?
Captain Curry, come in.
Yeah, Captain, I'm here.
Well, I just want to let you know that the Colonel gives an informal talk every day at dusk at the staging area where you were sworn in.
Yes, sir.
Well, while these talks are informal, enlisted men and women are expected to attend.
Copy that, sir.
Curry out.
Great. Commander who likes to give the fireside chats.
I'm here.
Okay, now we have lots.
Bounty.
Okay, you were saying?
Okay, now we have lots to talk about.
Ma'am?
This is a private channel. Deke?
Okay.
I want you to know that I meant what I said about you staying and helping. I know this can't be easy for you, being here.
So, what were you saying?
I want you to know that I meant what I said about you staying and helping. I know this can't be easy for you, being here like this.
Hey, where else am I gonna go? And if I leave, they're gonna make me give back this really cool hat, so I'm starting to like this hat. You were saying something?
I bet. Okay. All right. I gotta get back to work. This yeast has already filled up like half a dozen petri dishes.
Okay. Save me some of the viral proteins. I got an appetite out here.
I'll do that.
Okay. What were you saying?
I'll do that. Lieutenant Whitaker out.
St. John, come in. I have a job for you.
Colonel, yes, sir. I'll be there ASAP. St. John out.
Finally. Always need scrap. Power's off. Figures.
That's it. And we got green lights.
Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me. Not. Locked.
Is that all of them?
Yeah, Jesus. Another Nero injector. Good. Well, always had trouble concentrating.
Done. Goddamn freaks. Now it'll be safe and right through here.
Yeah.
another nest. Let's go. Should be able to climb up here.
Blow it up.
This is it. Nest. Gotta be right around here. Mom and pop store. Here we go. Silicate. Oh, somebody didn't know what it was.
Come on, bitch. Yes. Yes. Okay, I'll just park this anywhere. Shut up, Jesus.
Thank you.
Sarah, are you there? I've got the silicate you requested.
Corporal St. John, yes, I'm here. I'm in a meeting with Lieutenant Weaver.
Corporal St. John? When are you doing another run for me?
I don't know.
Weaver. Corporal, report in to me when you get back to the island. Lieutenant Whitaker out.
Fuck you. If I know, what the fuck is he doing?
Hey, Doc. You there? This is Corporal St. John. Doc Jimenez. I'm back.
St. John, how's the...
Shit, perfect time.
St. John, how's the arm?
Good, good. That ointment, or whatever it is that you gave me, it's, yeah, it's working great.
I'll be the judge of that.
Hey, so I'm actually just checking in to see, to see how well you know Lieutenant Weaver.
Lieutenant Weaver? I know him as well as I know any of the officers. Why?
I don't know. I'm just, I'm doing some runs for them, for him and Lieutenant Whitaker, and it seems like he's, I don't know. I'm just, I'm doing some runs for them, for him and Lieutenant Whitaker, and it seems like he's, I don't know. He's in her face all the time, and, I don't fucking like it.
Lieutenant Whitaker can take care of herself. Listen to me, St. John. The Colonel tolerates a certain amount of razzing amongst the officers. If I were you, I'd stay out of it.
All right, Doc.
And don't worry about Lieutenant Weaver. He's no saint, but I've met worse. Jimenez out.
One less ambush, aren't you?
Who's that?
More bounties.
Bear, look out.
Corporal, man of the hour.
Corporal, how are you?
Hey, Sergeant.
Okay, then.
That's all I got today.
All right. Corporal, you take care now.
Hey, Corporal. How's life?
Sergeant.
Come on, dude. Gotta be something. Let's see you, Corporal.
Hey, you sleep with that gun, all right?
Weaver, I swear to God.
What, are you afraid of a little competition?
Get out!
Hey, is there a problem?
Ma'am.
Just a friendly discussion. Corporal, Lieutenant.
What's that all about?
Nothing. It's just Weaver. He thinks that the answer to everything is just to burn it all to the ground. God, fuck him.
Yeah, fuck him. Here.
Thank you.
No, don't.
What now, Deacon?
Thank me. Don't thank me. Every time you thank me, I end up outside with another one of your bullshit requisition forms.
My bullshit? That's what you think this is? That everything that I'm doing is just
that.
Bullshit?
No!
Of course you didn't mean it. You know, I don't understand why you're still here.
Well, then let me enlighten you. I spent the last 2 years killing freaks. One by one, up close. So close that I could smell the flesh rotting between their teeth. So if you're working on something here that's gonna take them all out at once, fuck it, I'm in. But if you don't want me here, you know what? Just give the order, ma'am.
Deacon, wait. I'm sorry, okay? Look, I do need... I just... I appreciate your help.